said, hey, Armor Bill, what y'all's deal? And he said, hey, Scott, we're trying to keep it real. We're Americana, alt country, folk, rock and roll, Texas, honky tonk, red dirt musicians.
And songwriters.
I was like, no way, dude, me too. We should start a band. And I said, well, why don't y'all play me a song? And he said, here's one that we've been working on, and then a two-part harmony. They both sang at the same time. Armor Bill and Possum sang.
I love Texas. Like, that is fucking brilliant. Why did I think of that? Getting back to first things first, I think we should write another verse. I don't know, maybe something like this here, and then I freestyle and I sang from El Paso to Lukenbach, Pearl Beer, Lone Star, Shine Rock, from Amarillo, Del Rio, and the Frio.
Yeah! Get it, son.
I swear to God, one time this dude came up to me at a show and he was like,
he goes, man, I was just gonna tell you, you know, they don't sell refried beans at Dairy Queen.
I was like, hey, do you know that Armadillos and Possums don't fry the slime? You just gotta go with it.
Well, after they start digging us, boys, we'll go get ourselves a tour bus and do us a tour of the West Coast.
Of Texas.
On up into the panhandle, waxing chomps like a candle. Dance.
Dance. Line dance. Dance. Yep. We
stole that shit from Vanilla Ice.
Well, the Possum played a damn good bass. It was low and mean. It was crazy. He never got too shit at bass except for this one time in Boutique in Decatur.
Yeah! Woo!
And Armadillo, he played really guitar, and I played really guitar too. But, it was okay,
but I used capo.
Then somebody said, dude, it's a bummer that we don't even have a drummer because we could book gigs all summer. And I swear to God, we'd rock balls. We passed a Coyote and a Horny Toad over there together standing on the side of the road. Don't you know that Horny Toad played fucking drums? Not the Coyote, though. Coyote was a roadie.
He was
a cool goatee. But most importantly, he carried heavy shit. Stopped in Abbott, the hometown of Willie, went and had a bowl of chili in a dilly bar there in Abbott, the hometown of Willie. We decided that we burned one down in honor of the man who wrote Angel Fly Too Close to Ground, went to bed at 2 to 10, woke up at 10 with 2, and there's nothing I can do about it now. Then somebody said, hey, maybe we should move along, maybe start working on that song that we were working on way back earlier in this fucking song here. Said they had a second part, but they weren't really quite sure how to start, but they thought it might could go like this here.
I love beer. I love beer. I love beer. I love Texas beer. Smooth, shine of a beer.
Yeah. So good.
Somebody said, hey, we need a name, something that'll make us famous. And Amos said, how about the Horny Bill Possum Weed Banner? Like, that's great, but should we say something about our state? And he said, how about the Lone Star Horny Bill Possum Weed Banner? That's it, I said, we're going to start raking in the bread and rock and roll until we're dead, at least until we graduate from Tarleton. Woo! He said that he had a connection to where. He said that he knew a record man, and he really loved our band because we were so different. Because we had singing rodents. Nobody's had singing rodents since the Randy Rogers band. He said that he had connections to Willie, and he might work out a deal where Willie Nelson might come in and sing on one of our records. We found ourselves a studio and we felt that we were all sure to go straight to the top of the Texas music charts. That is when you know you made it. You can almost afford cable on that shit. So we found ourselves a studio. Did I just say that? We found ourselves a studio and we felt that we were all sure to go. Yeah, I did. Straight to the top of the So we set our gear up on the floor, and Willie Nelson himself walked through the door, pigtails and all. And he stood up to that microphone, he said, "Hurry up, boys, I gotta go home. What key is this song in?" We said, "It's in G, Will," and he goes, "Good, 2, 3, 4, I love Texas.
I love Texas.
I love Texas.
I love Texas." Then when we were done, Willie let out a call. He said, "He's sorry, boys, he had to go play golf with Keith Richards and Daryl Royal." So here we are waiting on the release. They say it's going to be 1, 2, or 3 more weeks. Now we owe him $258,000. Like, shit, we only got 8. So I decided that I had my fill, and I took my advance, and I bought these wheels, and I tell every motherfucker.